Hey, what's up, YouTube fam? It's Dupree, aka Darth Hater, here with another reaction. This one is for a fan-made trailer for Ahsoka from Cantrous. I guess this is like a tribute trailer for her in the Clone Wars. But we're gonna get into it. Ahsoka is like one of my favorite characters, so I'm excited to see this.
I'm Ahsoka? Master Yoda sent me.
Oh, baby Ahsoka.
You're reckless, little one. You never would have made it as Obi-Wan's Padawan. But you might make it as mine.
If you're gonna face Maul, you'll need these. I took care of them.
I love those lightsabers. They're good as new.
Maybe a little better.
Care to tell me what this is all about? Or would you rather save it for the Council?
Were you not cast out of your order?
I left voluntarily.
Yes, but you were motivated to leave by the hypocrisy of the Jedi Council.
You can't take responsibility for Ahsoka's decision, Anakin.
Well, what choice did we give her? You can't do this! The moment there were any suspicions about her loyalty, the Council turned their back on her.
The Council didn't trust me.
What about me? I believed in you. I stood by you.
And I'm grateful for that. But this isn't about you. I can't stay here any longer. Not now. What do you want with Anakin Skywalker?
He has long been groomed for his role as my master's new apprentice.
I know Anakin. Thanks for the support, as always.
That's what friends are for.
Your vision is flawed.
What is Ahsoka's strength?
She is fearless.
Just like our master.
Do not overestimate your abilities.
I'm not.
You have Kenobi's arrogance.
You'll find I have many qualities for you to dislike.
No one has her kind of determination.
Except you.
That must have been some academy you went to topside.
Yeah. The best.
What was it called?
Skywalker Academy.
If you have trained her well, she shall take care of herself.
Go. Let me die!
We're all going to die! You don't know what you're doing!
I understand your mission was a success.
Yes. I have Maul in custody. I will escort Commander Rex when he delivers him to Coruscant.
Good job,
Execute
citizen.
Order 66.
Loyalty means everything to the clones.
Glad to have you back, Commander.
The Republic couldn't have asked for better soldiers. Nor I a better friend. Rex, what's happening?
Stay back!
Find him. Find him. Fives.
No. I owe it to Fives to record what I saw. The inhibitor chips the Kaminoans put inside us have a purpose that we don't yet fully understand.
Ahsoka Tano's been marked for termination by Order 66. Under this directive, any and all Jedi leadership must be executed for treason against the Republic.
Just like our master in the deleted scene. That's so cool.
I'm not here to team up with you. I need a diversion, and you're it.
I saw your report on Fives. It isn't your fault. You are programmed.
I am one with the Force, and the Force is with me.
Any soldier that does not comply with the order will also be executed for treason.
Commander Rex is still missing in action, sir. To the aid in tunnels escape. Unknown at present.
This ship is going down. And those soldiers, my brothers, are willing to die and take you and me along with them.
You're a good soldier, Rex. So is every one of those men down there. They may be willing to die, but I am not the one who is going to kill them.
Such a great episode. Like, I already want to watch it again just because, like, I'm just seeing these clips again.
Why had she survived? She wasn't the most powerful. She wasn't even a Jedi Knight, and yet she was still alive when so many others had died. The familiar presence of Anakin was gone, like a disrupted conduit that no longer channeled power the way it was meant to.
That scene broke me, man.
I wanted to ask about the Sith Lord you encountered on Lothal.
Rebels.
You know we encountered an Inquisitor before, but this was nothing like that.
The apprentice lives.
Your capture will please Lord Vader.
Tell your master he'll have to wait.
Fear, the anger, the hate. You felt it. I haven't sensed a presence like that since
the Clone Wars.
Thousands of Jedi once there were. Then came war. In our arrogance, joined the conflict swiftly again.
As a Jedi, we were trained to be keepers of peace, not soldiers. But all I've been since I was a Padawan is a soldier.
To answer power with power. The Jedi way, this is not. In this war, a danger there is of losing who we are.
He's amazing.
Anakin Skywalker. He was my master.
I remember they did such a
all
weird
I
face
had
for him in the Clone Wars.
And the lessons
I mean,
he taught.
Rebels.
Can't hold them off! Too many of them!
And because of you, I did survive. And not only that, I was able to lead others to survive as well. Thank you, Master.
You're welcome, my Padawan.
Kanan said he was the greatest warrior the Jedi had in the Clone Wars.
He was powerful. But what would surprise people was how kind he was. He cared deeply about his friends.
Do you know what happened to him?
The last time I saw him, he was rushing off to save the Chancellor.
Anakin! Good luck.
Then everything changed. The war ended, and the Jedi were accused of treason. One by one, they were hunted down.
Where were you when I needed you? Do you know what I've become?
The Force is strong with you.
Anakin, please!
You were my brother, Anakin!
I remember rewatching this arc, this Moe's arc, so many times because of this.
No!
I was beginning to believe I knew who you were behind that mask. But it's impossible. My master could never be as vile as you.
Anakin Skywalker was weak.
I destroyed him.
I knew they were still alive. I told you we shouldn't give up on them.
It's not that I gave up, Skywalker, but unlike you, when the time comes, I am prepared to let my student go. Can you say the same?
Hell no.
Anakin, dwelling on Ahsoka's decision will both bring her back.
I miss her, okay? Is that what you wanted me to say?
Hello, Master. It's been a while.
I destroyed him.
Then I will avenge his death.
Revenge is not the Jedi way.
I love how they married that so perfectly.
I am no Jedi. There is a wildness to you, young one. Seeds of the dark side planted by your master. Do you feel it?
No. He is like no other Jedi. Passionate, impulsive, but I trust him with my life.
I admit Ahsoka is a little rough around the edges, but with a great deal of training and patience, she might amount to something. It is the will of the Force that you are at my side. Just want to keep you there in one piece.
I would never let anyone hurt you, Ahsoka. Never.
Ahsoka.
Anakin.
The bond between the Jedi teacher and his apprentice is strong.
I can't let you die, Ahsoka.
Master, no! I won't leave you.
Not this time.
Then you will die.
Still probably one of my favorite Vader scenes. He falls into, I don't know, the nothing? I don't know what he falls into.
Morai, you're here.
Morai?
She's an old friend. I owe her my life. And now I owe you that as well.
That portal, it's a
pathway between all time and space.
You think that Kanan sent you here?
You know,
to
I
would
have
me.
Hoped they would have used not this just in like, you. The movie somehow. I can but save I think Kanan just like I saved you.
Kanan gave his life so that you could live.
Animated series.
If he's taken out of this moment, you all die.
You don't understand what you're asking me to do.
Yes, I do. You can't save your master, and I can't save mine. We can't stay here.
Run! Keep going! You can make it!
When you get back, come and find me!
I will! I promise!
In the next series. Cantrous, that was amazing. That was simply amazing. It was beautiful. That was really, really, really heartfelt and really beautiful. It's funny because a lot of people like me were there from Ahsoka's conception, from when she first hit screen in the Clone Wars movie, the 2008 movie, which people kind of really didn't like, up until, like, you know, now, just to see, like, the progression of, like, where she is with the fans, how far along Ashley Eckstein's portrayal of her has come. It's just simply amazing. I love videos like this where it's like you see like the parallels, like, you know, where she started from and where she ends up, like, you know, her relationship with her master Anakin into like where it ends up going into Rebels, you know, with Vader. The last episode of season 2 in Rebels, Twilight of the Apprentice, with her versus Vader, like, that is one of my top Star Wars moments of all time. And you know, for like it to be such like a heartfelt moment in an animated series just goes to show, you know, how well Dave Filoni and the rest of his team know Star Wars, especially Dave. I have no complaints with this. Now, don't my only one small little gripe about that scene, which I was just talking about, was I know Dave loves his, like, you know, characters he created, and I know he loves Ahsoka so much. I would have let Anakin, like, you know, Vader, like, you know, like, kill her. I know I'm saying that, but, like, and even I love the character, but, you know, in that moment, I would just let him do it. Just to get some closure, show the season rekindling of Anakin Skywalker and Vader. just maybe just to have that realization, like, okay, like, I let my loved ones, you know, die before, like Padme and everybody else and the rest of the Jedi, and now, like, I'm letting, like, you know, my apprentice, like, you know, die. I think, like, the Anakin Skywalker in him would have started to be awakened. Then again, this is right before A New Hope, when he's full on out, like, Darth Vader just, you know, hunting the Jedi, does not care about his past, wants to bury Anakin Skywalker. No, that's just my little thing. I'm happy, I'm definitely happy that she survived. And, spoilers, that she survived. And hopefully, if she's supposedly, we're gonna see her show up in The Mandalorian and maybe another television series. But who knows, we'll see where we go from there. Cantrous, this was an amazing edit, and I want to see more edits like this, like, you know, fan favorite characters. That's it, guys. Let me know about what you thought about this video. Let me know what you thought about this reaction. Tell me your thoughts on Ahsoka and, like, you know, her progression from, like, you know, Padawan to Jedi to just, you know, Ahsoka the White. Where do you guys expect to see her in the future, in the coming canon? So if you guys like this video, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll get you guys in the next one. May the Force be with you. Bye.